Dear boys and girls, our grammar lesson today is on adjectives and adverbs. Examples of nouns are for person, mom, for place, Jetta, for an animal, cat.
Good morning, guys. Our lesson for today will be lesson 10.8, Volumes of Pyramids and Cones. As you already know from the previous lesson, the volume of an object is a measure of the amount of space occupied by that object. Cubic inches, cubic feet, and cubic yards. We will start now by our first shape in this lesson, the pyramid.
Good morning, everyone. Today's lesson is misplaced and dangling modifiers. I'm very sure you remember the title of the lesson, but let's see how well we can still remember the rules. So to begin with, we are going to discuss or try to remember together what a modifier is. A modifier is a word, a phrase, or clauses. Let's